Alright, boys.
I'm currently trying to look for a place, so I think it's a little more important than playing video games.
You already told us.
Video games.
I just want to note, my best friend Geyser has negative.
Yeah, we know.
I'm Dog Dimmadome.
Also, what do you mean by it, whatever you do, flex your thing?
Oh, yeah. your supply depot or your overlord. Click on it once you've built it and you can choose.
My overlord actually doesn't let me choose. I was wrong on that whole thing. It might be the spawning pool. Let me check.
Feels bad. I probably should have played the campaign so I could actually know what the fuck each faction has.
Weak.
This is not a reflection of the campaign.
I don't know, it's a pretty accurate description of the campaign. I mean,
you don't get to play as a Tal Dream in the campaign.
Oh, that's true. Yet.
Yet.
Okay.
Guys.
Technically, you do.
Guys, I changed the speed to normal. Are you noticing anything?
It's really slow.
It is pretty slow.
I think normal games are played on, like, fast, aren't they?
Yeah.
You want me to change it?
Already in the game.
It doesn't really matter.
It takes, like, a second. I can feel myself slowly slowly growing older.
Well, you're gonna have to deal with it, Ruffle.
No.
Indeed.
Like that.
This spawning pool is taking forever.
Look how slow my drone is. Yep, it's the spawning pool. All right, so you can get you can choose between broods, evolution options, or strain options.
I like how there's just like no.
You get your heroes from the
no supply cap deals.
Where do you get your heroes from?
I get it from my Nexus. You may get it from the Hive.
Oh, there's different things within the broods.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, there is.
Okay.
Amon's Brood, Left to Die, Niadra, Primal, Kerrigan, Zagara, where's Overmind?
Oh, wait. Hold on.
Oh, wait.
Leviathan from Larva.
Oh, I see. Dun, 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 dun.
Rafa, which one are you going?
I don't want to pick the same one you're going.
I'm going Left to Die.
Alright. What's that? That's the, Kaboomers. Wow. Kaboomers.
Hunterlings.
I don't know what to pick. I'll go Kerrigan.
Kerrigan has Raptorlings, doesn't she?
I don't think so. No. I only see Zerglings. Actually, Raptorlings are for old Zergs. Bad.
Bucky just joined us and then left.
Nope. Left to Die doesn't get them.
Oh, okay.
I like how SCVs don't actually require
supply
cap.
Better SCV probes, everything doesn't cost supply cap.
Oh, nothing costs supply cap?
No basic miners.
Oh, okay.
Units do.
I was like, Jesus, that's gonna be cancer.
Bye.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up?
Come around here often? Oh god. So this is the slower paced StarCraft that people were talking about.
Feels...
Yeah, you do know we've always played on faster, right?
I never do.
No, we've always played on fast, not faster.
Okay.
Sorry, it was faster.
It's like watching a movie in supersonic speed and then finally like watching it in normal speed and going, wait a minute.
Oh, Lom.
What?
Lom.
The chokers.
I can have war pigs.
You gonna give me orders?
Hunterlings.
War pigs, man. War pigs.
This is hurting my brain, all these choices. This is way more complicated than...
Hello. This is so slow.
How do you deal with it?
This is spaceman speed.
It literally is. That is literally it.
You guys are so mean.
I mean, it's true.
Fair enough.
I don't think the price of war pigs are very good compared to their actual use.
You think they suck? So they need to be cheaper?
They cost 125 minerals each.
You know what really...
And they only have like 20 more health and 3 more damage.
Also, you know what Gibble might give us?
They have 2 more damage, sorry.
Raptors need a baneling nest.
Oh my god.
Oh hello, it this is like... I, Hellstrom.
No, it's not Hellstorm.
Yes it is.
Oh, that's not Hellstorm. I can safely tell you that's not Guys, Hellstorm.
Let's show some mercy between each other because we're all trying to figure out what the hell we're doing.
It does, yeah, I can confirm that I am currently trying to do that.
Because right now, I don't know what to do.
You could always do the old Raptorlings thing.
I'm not gonna be Orb!
Okay. I want that guy, and then I want this guy. Okay.
Guys, we're gonna have some-
I have things lurking in my mineral lines just for that purpose.
Guys, we can like-
Are they got lurkers?
We could talk about really serious stuff right now. What do you guys want to talk about?
Yeah, actually, that is true. All right. I don't think actually have to focus that much.
You know what? I think I'd fuck her.
Oh, Rip feels bad.
Are you talking about Kerrigan?
No, Hillary Clinton.
Would you vote for Kerrigan?
I'd vote for Kerrigan.
There's no vote for Kerrigan. It's a dictatorship.
Yeah, Kerrigan doesn't need your votes.
Feels good.
Kerrigan just does what she wants.
Oh, hey, feels hit bad, above me.
Hi, how are you doing?
Want to be buddies?
Sure. Who's down there then? Oh, it's Oh no, that's not Roffle. I thought that was Roffle.
Oh no, it is I, Hellstorm.
No, it's not Hellstorm.
I fucking love Hellstorm.
He is a meme.
Hellstorm's my boy.
2 years later, after trying to get research.
Feels bad.
Feels bad, man. Man, this is so slow.
It really is.
I can't build hydras.
I'm just trying to
Hey, my name is Rick Ross, and this is my pawn shop. I'm joined here.
Oh my god.
Of the 20 years in the pot, you never know what you're gonna get. I got Aperture's voice.
Oh, nice.
Essence needed.
I want to get fucked by Daddy Aperture.
Hmm.
Yo, was that an airplane? I didn't know my dad was.
No, that's Aperture.
Holy shit! Right. That is an airplane.
Hey, look,
hey, don't you think those planes are falling a little low?
My name is Jafar. I come from afar. Allahu Akbar.
Feels bad, man.
SCVs are so slow, man.
Oh yeah, it's...
When I'm spreading my creep, cancer. It's like... Ba 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 ba.
Ba ba. Ba ba.
Ba da da da.
Ba ba.
Ba ba.
Ba ba da ba ba. Ba ba ba. Ba
ba. Oh my god, this is so cancer!
Are you being attacked?
This fucking movement speed is just absolute cancer.
Oh man, I can't get more.
I'm just here, like, I'm just trying to fucking build units normally, and it's just absolute cancer because I'm used to playing at a faster speed.
Same. I can't be professional Starcraft 2 player now. I'll have to go back to Hearthstone.
Ugh, feels bad.
Feels bad.
You know, I don't know what Hunterlings are. Like base of their stuff off of, so I don't know what to do.
I wish I can help you, but I don't know if I can.
Yeah, Lom, you know who I am, right?
Okay.
The left to die guys.
So that base is left over there.
That's cancer.
I mean, the only new units I have are the Hunterlings and the Chokers. Hey.
That's pretty good.
There's a Terran down here.
There is indeed. I have my mineral lines. That is the only advice
I
give you. Oh,
thanks, Tibbs just kind of killed me.
Oh, Rip.
What do you do?
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I was like in the grass. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm leaving.
I just want vision. You can have the other one. Oh, wow. You're just not gonna...
What? No.
Oh, are they on the patrol?
No, I'm just moving them around. They're just standing right here.
What's the Impaler? I've never used them.
Impalers are like lurkers, except they have that one heavy attack.
I think you'll like my special unit.
What is it?
What's your special unit?
Oh my... It's a laser drill. It's Doomsday Machines.
Oh, laser drill? That's not surprising, actually. I saw that one.
Oh, the laser drill tanks?
I'm ready.
I've got mercenaries. I can build Jackson's Revenge.
Oh god.
I can also hire dirty girls.
That,
what the hell?
We'll talk about this later, Lom.
Yeah. I think we need to talk to your mom.
Are you calling his mom dirty? I'll have you know.
No.
She takes showers unlike you.
Are we saying that?
And your greasy hair.
Fuck off. I don't even want to comment on that anymore.
I love you.
I love you too.
2 hours later.
What a fucking soap opera we got going on right here.
Let me be alone. Stop scanning me. Don't what? You know? I have no idea what I'm doing. You see what I have?
You have a Leviathan?
Yeah. Oh god. That is pretty mean.
Hey Lom, what's up?
You literally have just built random shit.
Cool. Who?
Me.
Who? I wanna know, I actually cannot build vipers. Pretty mean.
Oh, Mindy, you wanna have anal sex? Guys, please, there's a plane, there's a bird, it's a plane!
What's with the fucking plane?
Tips. My gosh.
I love Walkbar.
Hey, Tips, can I borrow a marine or something, please? Or like an SCV? I wanna see what these chokers do.
I'm hiring all of the warp pigs.
Hold on, I gotta fix my mic here.
Just
fuck me.
Just shoot the plane out of the sky.
Can I just snipe a SCV from your mirror line? I want to see what it does.
I'm sending one towards you.
Can you get this fucking creep out of here?
All right. All right, fine.
There you go.
Moving.
Okay, it doesn't do anything.
I'm talking to bread. Yeah, it is. It prevents me from.
Oh, there we go.
Okay. You have injected it with your cancer.
It's now pregnant.
Yep. Well, no, actually, it's dead. But,
yo, dude, I don't even need a spire for to build the vipers.
You don't in normal multiplayer.
Oh.
Okay.
I have to build an academy. What does this? What is this?
No.
Starcraft 1.
What the fuck am I doing? This is absolute cancer.
Starcraft 1. You mean casual 1? Ha ha ha. My Zerglings are frenzied, which means they're immune to snare, stun, mind control, and movement altering effects.
Bad face, I can only have one Jackson's Revenge.
Same, I can only have one Leviathan.
I can have as many of these as I want.
I can have as many Hunterlings as I want.
Can you lend me one of those Zerglings? I want to try these out.
Hold on, I'll send you a roach.
I gotta build myself some dirty girls.
Hey, my ultralists start with 7 armor. No, not 7 armor, actually. Hold on. They start with... Wait. How much armor does ultralists start with?
3.
You know what? Actually, you know what? Never mind. Okay, for some reason, I thought I got, like, +3 from Chitaya's plating.
Yeah, I
never
looked at them before you upgraded them, and they were 3.
I was about to say, are ultras even more OP than I thought they were? That would be insane.
Damn, these things take so long to create.
Well, I mean, I do know the reason why.
Yeah, it feels bad.
Oh, I can launch optical flares. I control the shit out of you.
Yo, you didn't like my creep. I don't like that sensor tower.
I hope you're ready for the Starcraft 1 troll.
Oh, you're coming to come attack me?
No, I'm gonna optical flare his Leviathan.
Yo. Don't do that.
Yo, actually, if anyone has air, they can just kill me because I don't have any anti-air units.
Feels bad.
Feels bad, man. Alright, dirty girl, I need you to do me a favor.
And do you?
What are the dirty girls anyway?
They're medevacs.
They're dirty and they're girls.
Dun 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 dun.
That was very obvious.
Ooh.
Just very unclean.
The great unclean.
The great unclean one.
The great unclean one is in StarCraft. Confirm.
Yeah. His name is Tychus Finland.
Unfirmed.
He's fucking dead though.
Or is he?
Ooh, bum bum bum.
Did you ever see his dead body?
Dun dun dun.
Does that mean Shrek's alive? Because you never StarCraft saw his dead body?
Confirmed. StarCraft reconfirmed.
Hang out, you're a rock star. Get your game out.
The harvesters take forever to build. I mean, drones take forever to build.
Same.
Holy shit, the Jackson's Revenge starts with 4 hours.
Wow, a battleship that's not, like, weak as fuck. Holy shit.
Feels bad.
Feels good.
I wonder
dude.
If my tentacle attack can attack air. Heroic and massive units are immune to this. Okay.
Who is constantly scanning? It's you.
Probably Lump.
Oh, it was me, but I guess now it's Lump.
I'm having a bit of fun.
Having a good time.
Getting scanned by all these Terrans. Oh yeah, make a sundial, boys.
Oh yeah, boys. I just wasted all of my energy on that. Feels bad.
Oh! I found my super unit, Ruffle.
What's yours?
Stank.
What's Stank? Stank.
Are you serious?
The Ultralisk.
Oh wait, I think I know what you're talking about now.
Yeah.
Oh, the chokers are troll as fuck, yeah.
They can charge it up to 5 units each.
Oh my gosh.
What's everybody's hero?
Mine is Kerrigan.
Mine is Jackson's Revenge, apparently.
I don't really have a hero. I don't know what...
What faction are you?
I am dying is what I am. Lucky, please, no.
Dirty girl, don't do this.
That's not him. That's me.
It's okay, because that queen was the only thing that was attacking you, because I don't have any okay. There.
Oh, feels bad. Hi.
I'm having feels a good bad, time. Man. Having a good time.
How are you doing? How's it going?
Can you get the fuck out of my zone?
No.
Don't let me in my zone.
Oh, Tim, do you go behind me?
Get the fuck out of my zone, sir.
Oh shit, feels bad.
Get the fuck out of my zone, sir.
Time to load up, boys. Let's go. Hey, Lom.
Yeah. Oh, Jackson's Revenge, you don't make me.
Have you deployed your Liberator?
Absolutely. Except I don't have Liberators.
Feels bad, man. What are you gonna do without your Liberators?
I will use my Jackson's Revenge.
Okay.
What if your Jackson's Revenge blows up?
Then I will be very sad.
Feels bad.
I'll optical flare you.
You're putting a lot of eggs into one basket, boy.
Hmm.
Oh gosh. My stink is actually pretty bad.
Oh,
with three
can
armor.
Lots of those.
No, with the level 3 armor upgrade, he only has 5 armor.
Stop, Blom. In the name of.
Anyway, yeah,
the ultra.
What was I doing? All right, I was...
You can't see anymore.
But I can smell! Oh, damn it.
You can't see anymore, huh?
You got me there, except that Zerglings are frenzied, meaning that they can't be optical flared.
Yeah, but I can optical flare Leviathan.
That's true. Wait, let me check that out. Can you optical flare massive units?
Yeah. You can optical flare anything. Except for frenzied units, that's yeah.
Can't.
Blaze, I want you to know that I'm gonna be passing through your territory, but don't worry about it.
Why, where are you going?
Hey, I found Raffle.
Hey, Lamal, what's up, boy?
He's the exact opposite side of Tibbs.
I can't stop the cannons.
That's okay. That's not a big deal.
If you're going to the other island, Blaze has already claimed it.
That's not really where I was going, but
We're playing, RuneScape.
We're playing a slow-ass simulator.
That is not what I wanted.
This works perfectly for me because it takes years to build these mercenaries.
New.
don't know how these heroes are balanced.
I'm
literally
honest. Just cooking my engines all the time.
I don't think they are. Faction's Revenge really isn't even that good.
Yo, Tips, can I borrow another STD?
Yeah. Hold on. I'll send you one.
I want to see if this guy acts like that.
Yeah, it's coming up over that way.
We're playing a StarCraft extension mod. Come on, gosh. Why do you always talk?
No, he doesn't. Come on, Mom. These take for fucking ever to build.
Oh, Hunterling, go.
Oh, okay. Well, really,
Yo, Tips,
I don't.
Tips, is anyone in the peninsula above you?
The peninsula above me.
What are you doing, Raffle?
What's up, buddy?
Mid.
Like,
is your overlord?
Yes, Blaze is up there.
Hello, my name is Jafar. I come from afar. Allahu Akbar.
Nobody's up here, you know, Tips.
Up where?
If I survived that, I would have really cried. What the fuck did you just call me?
Take it, Tips.
If you survived the Amato cannon? Okay.
No, I'm talking to Deadpool. What the fuck did you just say to me?
You said Allahu Akbar. It's just Allahu Akbar.
No, it's not, you fucking autist. This is why America is going down the drain in their fucking intelligence.
What's in here?
What's in here?
Fucking! You fucking pissing me off!
Yeah, it's Alarax.
That's a lot of hydralisks.
That is.
Ruffle has hydralisks, but I don't.
I have. Oh no, I do only have hydralisks.
Feels bad.
I thought they were hunter killers because they look like the model.
Oh, Ruffle, thanks.
I love you.
These two, and we're gonna go up here.
I'm spreading.
How much do hydralisks cost each, by the way?
I think they're the same cost.
I didn't realize we can scout each other all we want because we both have creeps.
Yo, same fam. Oh god, this is gonna be amazing. I can't wait.
Come into my creep.
Alright, I'm coming. Wait, where is this creep?
It's on the other side of me.
It's in your gold expansion base.
Oh, is it? Oh yeah, keep touching me, boy. You know, my creep actually heals all my units while it's on the creep.
Hmm. That's great.
So does mine.
Hey, you wanna fuck?
I'm like, mine only use move faster.
You didn't answer my question.
Maybe.
Alright.
I'm underage, you can't do that.
Oh, no. Not
Feels
Hawaii.
Bad. Feels bad, man.
Feels bad.
Oh, hi, Ruffle. How are you?
Keep coming in like that, Tibbs. I'm gonna have to come into you.
Hey, Tibbs. Tibbs, deploy your liberator.
Deploy your liberator, Tibbs.
Oh, yeah? Maybe I will.
No, Lom, let me free.
Maybe I will. Prayers. How does that feel?
Good, good. Nice looking liberators you have there.
I know, right? That's a nice scout you have in my base.
Deep, I seem to have neglected to build enough missile turrets.
Oh, come on.
Yo, Tibbs, I want to see what this does, so I'm going to walk over to you, one of your overall commands.
I want to see what this does, actually, as well.
Okay.
Actually, never mind, there's liberators there.
Alarak bar away, boys.
Oh, yeah?
When you...
In the end, your ultras have 7 armor, right?
Yeah.
What the fuck? What the fuck is this?
What that's the not fuck 7.
What is... What? Oh, yeah, that's 10. Let me free!
Jesus, that thing has a lot of health.
Jesus Christ, Ruffle.
Duncan!
Jesus.
Let me free!
So many hatcheries.
I want you to know that that is absolute cancer, Ruffle. Where the fuck is my anti-air unit?
Do you think your anti-air unit will be- Oh, the only thing that can counter me right now is the optical flare.
Optical flare.
Oh man, no, Ruffle. Optical flare doesn't affect my ultralisks.
Oh yeah, they don't affect mine as well. Oh no, they do.
No, mine are frenzied.
No, they do. I did it to one of them.
Yeah, mine are frenzied as well, and it works on them. But good luck having the micro.
Which one is the blinded one? I want to find it.
What's up? Oh, they're not. It's not blind anymore.
Oh wait, what? I thought it was permanent.
Let me check.
You have for 12 seconds.
Hey, Ruffle.
Aw, that's dumb.
Ruffle, wanna know how bad stink is?
How bad?
Okay, yeah. So he has 1,000 health. 5 armor and 65 melee. What the heck?
Okay.
I don't agree with this at all. It should be, should be permanent. I can do it.
No, that would be kind of broken, especially with the Like, in Brood War, there's, like, very little population in comparison to StarCraft 2. That's why it works out. But, like, in this game, there's just massive amounts of
shit. Oh, there's no population limit, is there?
No, there's not.
No.
It'd be so broken.
Oops, 9.
Alright.
9.
There we go.
Apparently, the problem for me is getting enough gas.
Yeah. Hey, okay.
The gas is not the issue for me, it's actual minerals.
Okay.
Minerals are fine.
It's guys, it's time gas. It's time we fight each other, alright?
Okay.
You okay with this, boys? No, no rage, no nothing?
Are you gonna fight me?
I guarantee I will lose, but alright.
I mean, I'm only fighting people that want to fight me, so whoever wants to fight, that's it.
I mean, I don't have any anti-air, so I really don't want to fight Rolf.
I only have one air unit.
Okay. But the one rest... air unit versus no anti-air is a lot.
The rest are Hydras.
How about I don't use it?
Oh, Tibbs, why?
What?
No, alright, if Tibbs is fighting, like,
Oh, no, I don't.
That did nothing. Feels bad. Oh, rip. Hi, Roffle. How are you?
Alright, what's up? Alright. Who wants to duke it out? Because at some point, because we have to, like, limit these, like, population.
Yeah.
Tibbs is the one closest.
What's your army size, though, Ruffle?
422.
What do you mean?
You've got 422 units.
Yeah.
I'm at 94.
He's on the other side of the map, Ruffle.
Holy shit.
No, he's not.
I'm a lot of places.
His main base is, he's got the middle, he's got the global.
You're both are pretty close to me. I'm just asking who wants to fight, that's all.
I guarantee no one's gonna say yes.
Okay,
yes.
Lom, Lom, what's your population at?
100. I have 106 units.
All right, Tibbs.
181.
All right, I'm fighting you.
Cool.
I have 47 units, but the population is 184.
My population is 170.
Okay, we're doing this. Okay, hold on.
Deploy your liberators, Tibbs.
Tell me
my liberators will be deployed.
Tell me when you want to get ready.
I say that literally.
Yes, I know. I know. This time it is actually literal.
But Lom, are you gonna attack me while I attack Tibbs?
No, I'm just gonna sit here.
Okay.
Oh no, no, they don't have the range. Okay, fall back. Okay.
I am not done upgrading my units. Anyways,
yeah, I see that.
I only built one armory, and I was like, that'll be enough, because all I need is Jackson's revenge, and then I look at this and I'm like, no.
Apparently I can keep researching graviton catapults.
Yeah, you can. It's kind of weird.
What does it do?
I have no idea.
Does it stack? Does it have a stacking effect?
I don't know.
No one knows.
Alright, I'm gonna build a single battle cruiser.
Feels bad.
A single regular battle cruiser to see how actual trash it is.
Oh my Jesus.
That was Kerrigan!
What the fuck?
That was Kerrigan.
Did you use the rift thing?
I used Apocalypse.
Well, bad. I have literally already lost.
Yeah.
Use your Doomsday machines.
How is that balance? Is it instant?
No.
Doomsdays aren't nearly as good as they are normally. Which feels bad. And they're really fucking
Tibbs.
Expensive to maintain.
Tibbs, it's okay. You have my attention. It's okay, Tibbs.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Oh, that's you.
Why?
Because for some reason your air units don't have any upgrades for attack, but they have a bunch of armor upgrades.
Yeah, I know. Feels bad.
You've got Cerberus?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Mom, can I ask you a question?
Uh-huh.
Can you, like, move your units into your base?
Why?
Because I can see them kind of, like, sitting outside and they block the path.
Block what path?
Yes. Where are you, Tibbs?
Where am I? I don't know. Where am
just
I?
Just like those Marines, those war pigs, and that Spartan Company guy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, feels bad.
What are you on about? Yes, they're there, but what are they doing?
Can you move them back? Because if I move you there, then they're gonna.
Rip,
why would
feels
you
bad.
Want to move
that's
through
not
here.
Where I wanted to fire.
I wanted to fight Roffle.
All right, have fun dying.
I don't want to attack you.
Also, I don't have space in my base to hold my army, so. I guess I could move them over here.
Hey guys, something that I've noticed. If your units are off creep for me, like they just start dying.
Oh.
Oh, wow. That's why you can come onto my creep rumble.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ultralisk with 10 armor.
Yeah.
Feels bad.
Basically, it's the multiplayer all over again. My search
continues. Okay, so Terran battlecruisers do have 6 armor and have 9 damage.
Carriers have 5 armor. We
require more. Go! So,
I don't know why I said that out loud. Oh my gosh. What is it?
Oh, almost up.
Hello. I know what to do now.
Fight me!
I will.
Ultralisk versus Hydralisk, who will win? Probably the Hydralisk.
Bob's in this too.
Am I? Oh yeah, the fucking things. Oh, there's a stank. Holy shit,
he
has
1,000
health.
That's not a lot.
Wait, but you have 5 armor only. Oh man, that sucks.
Yeah, and look at his damage.
Yeah, this is a really crappy unit. Actually, it is better in terms of damage.
It does, it deals, what is it? 150 against structures.
Yeah.
You just completely wrecked our army.
The Ultralisk War?
Yeah, I just kind of held back with my Hydras because I was like, I want to see this. What
is it? It was not good. I was disappointed.
He still killed my ultras at the end.
True.
Do you know what's even more broken, Awful?
What's up?
Invisible...
Literally, how do you...
Invisible High Templar.
Oh, you have Invisible High Templar? Because of the Mothership, right?
No, that's no. So gay. They're permanently cloaked on their own.
Make it. That's pretty cheese.
And they have a crippling psionic storm.
That's pretty cheese. I like
that.
You know
what, I probably could have used the choker
on your
Hydra and killed them a lot.
Hey,
Raffle,
I'm
gonna
fight you with this armor, but I just want to get rid of this supply.
Yeah, I got you. Yeah, go for it.
I'm gonna leech off this revenge back.
Oh man, killing my creepkeeper.
The Ghost Spartan companies.
You probably actually end me with that army.
Tips, come kill me.
Yeah?
What?
Probably. No.
Why?
Because I don't have anything left. My base is completely empty.
Okay, cool.
Man, Kerrigan is fucking...
Yeah, Kerrigan carries.
Can't really do anything.
I lost the battle, but Roppo wasn't on the enemy.
That's a lot of Hydralisks.
That is.
It's good against Hydras. Are Roaches good against Hydras?
I see your Dark Templar.
Oh, strange, she's no longer.
I killed the Leviathan. Oh, and I killed Kerrigan too.
Nice. Oh, what did you use?
Nothing. They just died in the melee.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Stank is not worth his cost. He's double a.
No, he's definitely not. Like, he's just an overgrown, like, Ultralisk, really.
Yeah, he's double the price of the Ultralisk for, like, double
less
the
worth.
We require more of SP and gas.
You require additional pylons.
Dude, I bet you I could, like, select my drones and I'd have more drones than, Ruffle has Hydras.
Most of my Hydras died.
That's why.
Oh, nice meme.
Because I only have like 5 drones. I don't have any of the CVs, Rahul.
Who's Batman? Yeah. The thing about heroes is that they're like free, so
they're free.
Yeah.
What?
I don't.
Jax's revenge costed me 800 minerals.
Yeah, my Kerrigan didn't cost anything.
Same.
What the fuck?
My ending.
Well, Lom,
does she come back?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can bring some.
Nine.
20 seconds.
What the fuck? Is way too OP for that. for being a free unit.
Nah, it's okay. This game's just for fun.
Whatever. I'm gonna stop complaining about the balance like, now.
Well, it didn't help that he like killed like two pages of.
Oh yeah, Kerrigan's chain lightning killed all of my marines.
I will not be safe.
He used like the devastation ability.
How do you feel about me floating 10,000 minerals?
You floating 10,000 minerals?
Yeah, because I can only build so many units at once.
Nice.
Like, no matter how high my thing is, the most I can ever have for larva at one time is 6.
Nice.
So I can build 6 ultra husks at once, and that's it.
Lom, are you ready, by the way, or no?
No, you'll have to fight somebody else to satisfy yourself.
Oh, I think I'm dying.
Are you?
Possibly. Depends on why I do that.
Where are you going? It's like looking at your army moving around the Ascensa Tower.
Yo, Lom, I think I know why I lost the battle against Raffle.
Why are you analyzing this so much?
No. It's a joke. Okay. Because Lefty Die is an easy game to beat.
Hilarious. Funny, very funny joke.
Sorry, I thought you were being serious for a second.
If you want me to be serious, then bullshit, bam.
Please, bastard.
Do you think I wouldn't be able to see that?
Hey, I heard a tactical nuke come down. So.
Ooh, 4-0.
Hey, that was not on you.
But I heard it.
Rip also, feels bad.
Also, I just realized something.
What's up?
What?
Somehow I managed to select all of my pros.
Nice.
Well, feels bad.
Feels bad, man.
Yeah.
I got nothing to lose.
But a lot to gain!
Come here, Tips.
What? Oh god, fucking damn it.
I don't have any anti-air, just use air.
Yeah. As all my areas across the map. Feels bad.
Feels bad, man.
Oh, now Lom's getting me.
No, I'm not. I just killed a creep tumor.
Killed two creep tumors.
No, I only killed one.
Oh man, the Slavite bills are saving.
But you could literally just walk through them.
Is Stank your hero unit?
Yeah.
Red?
Would have honestly thought Stukov would be.
No, because this is Left to Die.
Yeah, it's Left to Die, it's not,
what is this mod based?
Campaign driven in it. It's, I don't know, it's just a bunch of random shit, I guess.
At least not as retarded as the campaign, mod and stuff.
Kill one of them! Go!
Fucking pain in the ass.
Oh, that's you.
I really don't like this mod. This is really fucking stupid.
It's okay. Why are you spamming band piece for one? My question.
Because literally there's not anything really better.
Band piece can't shoot up.
He's coming to kill me.
You understand that, right?
Yes, but they can cloak.
Okay.
Okay, it's good against me, Lom.
Yeah, I don't really have... Well, and Raffles pretty much fucked me.
Who called in the fleet?
Who called in the fleet?
It's good against me, Lom. That's all that matters.
Hey, Lom, I want to watch this battle, so hold on a second. Nah, do something really quick. Please don't kill them. You know what I'm doing.
My area? Is that what you're saying?
Kind of, but I'm bringing friends. Just don't kill them. Don't kill them. They're not going to attack you.
Right.
Nice meme.
Here we go. I should have done that a while ago.
For some reason, I got a bunch of your fucking resources.
Yeah.
Be careful where you go. Right.
Yeah, I'm good. Right. Where's the battle?
Go chain.
What
go,
battle?
Go it's Marines. Over.
There was no battle.
Definitely my Marines. The battle's up. Up, Ruffle. Up.
That's a lot of battle cruisers.
There was no battle. It was no battle. Over.
Oh.
Over.
I sent 6 Ultras and a Stank into Tibbs' base, and I killed some stuff, and then died.
Feels bad, man.
Feels bad.
I missed the good parts about WWE.
Yeah, really the only battle there was in this game for me was against you, Rob.
Did you have fun?
really needed to play like way fucking more aggressive to actually.
No, this isn't a serious game, right?
Yeah, I know.
I did take out one of his natural though.
Legit, no, none of us know how to play this game. Hey, I just want to watch the battle. No.
What battle?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
There is no battle. The battle's over.
Cold in the fleet.
Hey, nice game.
You have my attention.
Hey, nice meme.
Nice meme.
Hey. That's not where the battle is. I saw that.
Who called in the fleet?
Feels bad.
Let's go. Time to go. I don't really have a solution to that. Feels bad.
Lock those tips.
Yes.
Vicious
thing. Yeah, and then I also get fucked in the ass by Roth at the same time.
Man, Jaxels are a bunch of slow.
I just want this, like, area.
Hey boy, I know you have a ghost right there. I see it.
Oh yeah? Feels bad.
Who called in the fleet?
Who called in the fleet? Is that your wrestling move? Like, who called in the fleet?
Yeah. It's a good thing.
Please don't be on me.
That,
no. They're defensive nukes.
It's a good thing I have detectors.
Oh, feels bad. Nice. Well, Lon's just gonna kill me. Feels bad.
We all have to die someday.
Who called in the fleet?
Yeah. Cool. So, yeah. Let's see. I don't know. Let's put those over there.
Alright, you ready, Lom? After you're done?
I'm after this.
Okay.
Yeah, it literally doesn't matter.
Okay.
I can't do anything against that many.
No, Tips is okay.
It is all.
I have literally a full page of battlecruisers.
It is all a game.
Yeah, there is no solution to that.
Hey, what's Rowan, up? Has anyone attacked you yet?
No.
Sweet.
I want to wait for Merlin's Grand Armada to shove his cock down my mouth. That's my goal.
It's like a boss. It's like a fighting game, and Merlin's the final boss.
I'm saving Merlin up. For...
I like pretending to be the UED.
Who called in the fleet? Who called in the fleet?
Who called in the fleet?
Who called in the fleet?
Nine.
No.
Nine.
No, he's gonna kill it. Feels bad.
Feels bad, man.
I had like 4 nukes saved up. Feels bad.
Feels bad.
Nukes are useless against players.
I'm gonna kill your nuke silos if you're nuking somebody.
Hey Blaze, don't attack me when I'm attacking Lom, okay?
I'm attacking Tibbs.
Okay, thank you.
There is Tibbs is not.
There really isn't much left.
I mean, I suppose I could fuck off, but these guys are slow.
I'm waiting on you, dude. I'm not gonna attack you without you being ready.
What the f- oh, wait, Merlin, this is the wrong place to be.
Okay, I'm leaving.
I'm going on an adventure.
Man, those champions, Centaurians actually.
No!
Oh, feels bad.
My creep.
I saw that. No.
Tip is a cuck. Confirmed.
Cold.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
I don't want
to
hear shit.
Raffle, I'll come to you, alright?
Yeah, just don't come past me.
Oh, shit.
Just don't mind that.
Yeah, we're gonna have to end this soon, shit. Well, I didn't know this was... Yeah, something did come up.
What, food?
You go to the gym?
Why is Jackson's revenge so goddamn slow?
Oh yeah, Rumble. I'm going to the gym too. I'm working on my triceps.
Go.
You know what's really weird? Oh, nice.
Oh shit.
Typical Protoss unit. It's a good day to die.
I'm not even gonna bother.
Okay, cool. Well, basically, as long as you don't mind, I'm just gonna dig out a small section here.
Actually, a battlecruiser is about to finish on one of those starports, and I'm gonna use it to kill those three little things.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Just surrender.
Bye.
Tibbs, just surrender.
No.
Come back here.
Tip, never tip surrender.
Come back here. Come back here, you piece of shit.
Feels bad.
Tibbs may or may not have enough to make a comeback. Who knows?
Have enough resources, you mean? You know what the funny thing is? I can't building. Actually get back there to build more missile or replace missile turrets.
Yo. Ruffle, give me control.
What's up? Wait, hold on a second. Good.